What's up, OCC gang? Guys, I'm at Walgreens. It is going to be a good week. Not just here at Walgreens, guys, but it's going to be a good week because there are so many good deals going on online for Cyber Week. So I'm going to be posting deals everywhere. So make sure you're following me on all of my socials. But right now, let's go ahead and announce the winner of last week's giveaway, and then we'll get into some deals.
So the winner of this week's giveaway is Latasha Bly. Congratulations, girl. You won the $50 Amazon gift card. So go ahead and check your email. We're going to send it to you digitally. Whatever email you enter with, that's where your $50 Amazon gift card is going. So you can spend it today because it's digital. You can spend it on Amazon immediately. Guys, make sure you go to onecutecouponer.com/giveaway. This week's giveaway is going to be $50 sent to you on Cash App. Yes, $50 cash that you can spend anywhere. All you have to do is have a Cash App account, and if you don't have one, I'll have that information for you. That way you can go ahead and set up a Cash App account, and you can be ready to get your $50 if you win. Let's get into these deals.
With a really simple deal, the Colgate, a familiar deal, is on sale this week for only $3.99. And if you don't want this variety, that's okay. They have other varieties that are also included for that $3.99 price point. So they're $3.99 each. And let's get in on the tag and see, they have a little deal for us. So check this out. It says get $4 back when you buy two. That's not a bad deal. So let's go ahead and buy two in our minds right now. We're getting two, that's $7.98. But we have this really great coupon for $4 off when you buy two. So we're gonna buy two for $7.98. We're gonna clip this $4 off coupon found on the Walgreens app. Once you clip that coupon, guys, that brings you all the way down to $3.98. We're gonna pay $3.98 at the register, but what did the tag say? It says we're gonna get $4 back. That is super simple. Let's recap. You're buying two, that's $7.98. Clip your $4 off coupon on the Walgreens app, that brings you down to pay $3.98 at the register. You pay $3.98, you can pay it with points or Walgreens cash if you have it, or you can pay it out of your pocket, your choice. Pay $3.98 and get $4 back. That's actually a little moneymaker. So let's go ahead and move on to the next deal. Right here we have Crest for only $3. It's only $3, Crest with Scope mouthwash, and there are some other varieties included. So if you don't want to get the mouthwash, let me show you what else you can get. You can choose from toothpaste, and they have several varieties included. So you want to look for the tags that actually say $3, and they have this $5 reward at the bottom, okay? Don't get confused with other varieties that are not offering the same promotion, okay? So just look for mouthwash or toothpaste with this $3 and $5 in reward. So I'm getting the mouthwash for my deal, but you can mix and match or get one or the other. But check it out, this deal is pretty easy. Right here on the tag, you can see they're $3 each, but down here at the bottom, it says get $5 back when you buy three or more. So let's put together a deal where we buy three. We're gonna buy three, that's $9. And we're gonna clip this coupon found on the Walgreens app for $5 off when you buy three. That makes this a really great deal, guys. We have three for $9. This coupon will take off $5. We'll only pay $4 at the register, but according to the tag, we'll get $5 back. That's an easy deal. So here's another super easy deal. You can do it in store, but it's gonna cost a little bit more, so I did this online. When you do it online, it's a little bit cheaper. So online, you buy two Gillette shave foams. They're $2.99 each online. You buy two Gillette shave foams, and as you can see on the tag, they're on sale. Buy one, get one half off. So online, they're $2.99 each. You buy two, that comes out to $4.48. But if you look at the tag, it says you get $4 back when you buy two. Let's recap, they're $2.99 each online. You buy two, that's $4.48. You don't need any coupons, just buy two, that's $4.48, and you'll get $4 back. This is such an easy newbie deal because even if you have no couponing experience, you can just come in the store and grab two and you'll still get $4 back. And if you have no couponing experience, you can do it online. Grab two, pay $4.48, and get $4 back. So I wanted to show you guys this really great deal on Profusion palettes that I noticed online, and it looks like it's working in store too. Now, Profusion palettes are on sale for buy one, get one 50% off, and all of the Profusion is on sale, buy one, get one 50% off, and they have a ton of stuff over here. Buy one and get one 50% off, but the unique thing is that these palettes are actually already on sale for only $10. So these big palettes are only $10, even online, only $10, but they're still ringing up as a part of the buy one, get one 50% off sale. So this is how it will work out online, and it looks like it will work out the same way in store. You will buy one of the palettes for $10, because look at the tag again, it says now $10, wow. You will buy one of these huge palettes for only $10, and if you get a second one, it will be $5. So you would get two of these large palettes for only $15. Guys, that is a really, really good deal. None of these other varieties seem to have that sale going on, but these palettes do, and if you needed them for Christmas gifts, I would definitely grab one. So here's a deal I definitely wanted to do, and you're gonna wanna do it after I explain it all to you. Check it out. Right here, you can see the Oxy face pads. They're $6.79 in store. Online, they're a little bit cheaper. I'll show you online. Right here, you can see the online price is only $6.29. So if you do this online, it'll be cheaper, and I chose to do it online. But if you do it in store, it's only gonna be a few cents more expensive. So they're $6.79, and we have a $2 off coupon. I'll go ahead and show you that coupon. Right here, we have a coupon for $2 off, and because it's a Walgreens store coupon, we can actually use it multiple times. That means we can use it over and over, even on the same transaction. So this is the deal that I'm going to do. I'm going to get three of these Oxy. I'm getting three, and somebody's going to say, why are you getting three? I'm getting three for $6.29 each. That comes out to $18.87. Then I'm going to save that extra $6 because of the $2 coupon. Remember, it comes off of each item. I'm getting three. That means $2 will come off of each item with that coupon. So I'll save an extra $6. That brings me down to $12.87 for all three, and it gets even better. We have an Ibotta rebate for $3 back on each one. So yes, I'm going to pay $12.87, but I'm going to get $9 back on Ibotta. That makes it a really great deal. It's like I only paid $3.87 for all three. And that's a really great deal. All right, guys, so all of these deals worked out perfectly. I decided to do them all at once just to kind of test them out for you. So everything worked out perfectly, and I'm excited to show you exactly what I did. So I did the Crest deal. We talked about that. I got three. My total came out to $9. I went ahead and used that $5 off coupon. Paid four and got back five. Just like we talked about, it worked perfectly. With the Oxy, I got three of the Oxy pads. All of these deals are optional. You don't have to do them all. Do the ones you like, but I decided to get the Oxy. I got three of those. I used that coupon. And of course, I paid a little out of pocket, but I'm expecting to get $9 back on Ibotta. I'll show you that. I cannot wait to get that cash back. Cash back sometimes is so much better than getting register rewards or Walgreens cash. It's so much better to just get actual cash that you can use anywhere. So I'm excited to get $9 back for this. Now with the Colgate, check this out. I got two of the Colgate. I paid $3.98 at the register. You know, I did it all on one, but $3.98 was the total for those. And I got $4 back in Walgreens cash. Those are points. They show up on your Walgreens account, so they don't print out. So for the Colgate, you have to log into your Walgreens account to see those points, but they will be there because I looked and mine are there. Now for the eye drops, guys, I didn't tell you about this deal, but here goes. These eye drops, this color only, these eye drops are on sale for $9.99. Well, they're $9.99 on the Walgreens app. We have a $3 off coupon on the Walgreens app that brings you down to $6.99. You pay $6.99, but you get $4.50 back on Ibotta. That's a good deal, and I love these eye drops, guys. I got these at the last sale, the last couple sales, and I really actually like them. So yeah, they're $9.99. But we have a $3 off coupon and you get $4.50 back on Ibotta. That makes that a really good filler, especially if you need them. So I threw those in there. I didn't know if you guys would be interested or not, so I didn't, you know, do a big deal about it. But if you're interested, it's a really great deal. Last but not least, I did the Gillette deal. Super easy. We've done this 1,000 times. I did the Gillette deal. I got two of them and I got that $4 back. Two of them comes out to $4.48. Paid the $4.48 and I got $4 back. And with the Gillette, guys, it's just like the Colgate. You won't see it print out like this. It will be in Walgreens cash rewards that will be on your Walgreens account. So just open your app and look at your points balance, and you should see the $4 from the Gillette, and you should also see the $4 from the Colgate. It's going to be on your Walgreens account. Guys, so I got a total of $8.38 back in points for the Colgate and the Gillette. And I got $5 back here. And this is like a $5 bill at Walgreens. It's like actual Walgreens money. We can spend it right now. Let's take a look at my receipt. You can see everything I told you about. You can see it right down here on the receipt. And you can see everything came off like it was supposed to. My total came out to $27.40, which I know is a little more out of pocket. Well, a lot more out of pocket than we're used to spending. But it was okay because I knew I was going to get a lot back. And especially getting the cash back from the Oxy, $9 back, and then $4.50 back from the eye drops. That was totally worth it to me. You're rocking with the OCC gang.
See?